Roma gift PSG reject Javier Pastore to Eusebio Di Francesco. Paris Saint-Germain attacking midfielder Javier Pastore is set to return to Italy and join Roma as a gift to coach Eusebio Di Francesco. The Italian manager, who led the club to the Champions League semi-finals, has been rewarded with a new contract keeping him at the club until 2020. And now, Corriere dello Sport report that PSG's Argentina international has turned down a move to the Premier League to return to Italy. French blitz in the capital, the paper write on their front page on Tuesday. They claim the club have confidence in their coach, who took them to the last four in Europe where they were beaten by Liverpool. Pastore, meanwhile, moved to the French capital from Palermo and had emerged as a shock target for West Ham. The 28-year-old can leave Thomas Tuchel's side having fallen down the pecking order, and new Hammers boss Manuel Pellegrini is aiming to sign five players to bolster his squad ahead of next season. PSG are willing to sell the attacking midfielder, who has scored 29 goals and 184 goals in France, in a bid to comply with FIFA financial fair play rules.